You know, we're only 2 weeks away from the deadline to fill out the 2020 census. Get on the ball. It determines just how much federal and state funding is coming to our communities. Each person in North Carolina not counted equals a loss of between $1,500 and $2,500 per year. So communities are making a final push to get people out and get them to respond. So far, nearly 72% of households in Wake County have responded to the census. You can fill yours out online, by mail, by phone. It is so easy to do. I think it took me 2 minutes. If you want to see which counties have the best and the worst response rates, just head over to CBS17.com.